feel that walking has become another chore. I don't think I can go walking anymore. Forgive me for those words, I know they were the cliche to you, but life is tiring, my feet are feeling sore. I wish that I could have a bit of time to heal the aches growing stronger all the time. But I know time stops for nobody, let alone me. So I go inevitably. Things are going rather happily. It turns out life is just playing a trick on me. It's rather shameful to admit the truth. I end up in tears, and so it turns the same old melancholy. I miss when life was just simplicity, and misery wasn't always chasing after me. It's pretty obvious now, I should have left my regret, but I hold on to it so foolishly. Maybe I overreact a bit, it hasn't destroyed me yet, has it? But everything I desire is always just too far to get. Honestly, it's just me, brain to say so silly, always hoping for good to be. If that's the case, then just hear my plea. Pick me up and drop me into unfaltering sleep. You say to look hard for a solution, but wouldn't that depend on the person? I'm told I need to clean up my act, although maturity is something I lack. And so when some simple little problems arise, I overthink them over and over again. It seems that the world is just a troublesome place, so sometimes I think that I should just end the pain. You're sick, aren't you dear? I'm sick of the tears. Why can't everything just end simply? Everything I aspire to be is nothing that will become of me. If my expectations do for fetch, so what am I gonna do? Give a sign, give a sign, a reason not to die. Give me a chance to prove my word. I constantly search for a place to cry. Why won't these tears just stop pouring from my eyes? It's hard to constantly think of the same things. It's just unnecessary to think too much. You always told me stars would guide me back home, although they only show at night. You always showed me so much kindness. I don't deserve it, I feel guilt too much. I think my tiny heart is going to split. Just leave it be for now.
To my